Do you know that Japanese PlayStation controllers were different to European controllers?
They were slightly smaller.